Thank you. see you. So nice to hear you. What a lovely welcome, thank you. Well, 50 years is a long time, and we have a lot of stories. For those who recall the first album, actually, yes, I just remembered it. We have, I think, two songs on that first album, the first two tracks. First one was the shortest title in the world, and the second was the longest. The first one was Joy.
Joy, yes.
And the second was, what need a vibe for this? What need a vibe for that? I'm dancing at the feet of my Lord. All is bliss, all is bliss. Yes. And like I say, after 50 years, it's bliss. It's blissful. And I'm just thrilled to be here, because those 50 years would not have happened without this wonderful human being and amazing musician, Dr. Eddie Morrow, who is in the audience, who remember that first series of albums of Shakti in the 70s. There was the great T.H. Vikramanayakam. And following in his footsteps, I'm pushing the envelope even further. I mean, amazing. Please welcome Selva Ganesh Vinayakam. And on my right here, Zakir and I, we played with this marvelous musician over 20 years ago, and I'm just thrilled he's on the stage with us today, Mr. Ganesh Rajagopalan! But I'm going to now invite the fifth member of Shakti, who's been with us since 2000. That's, only 23 years. He is just a total inspiration, an amazing human being, and a voice that just kills me. Mr. Shankar Mahadeva.
Love you too.
Everybody.
It's a great thrill to play here in Atlanta. It's a fantastic place to play. And somehow, I don't know what people eat here, but the audiences are fantastic. I don't know about you, but I had a dosa. And how about that moon landing, huh? So the next piece that we're going to play is called Srini's Dream, who is living in our dreams for the rest of our lives. One of the great angels that came down to this earth to just play music for us for a little while and show us what magic is all about. That was Mandolin Srinivas. He was the last instrumental player in the band. He passed away. We were all scattered, but slowly came together. It was great to have Ganesh Ji in place. Those real huge mutes, or chapons, if I may say. And so we dedicated our new record, which is called This Moment, because it is also all about this moment. You know, we do what the best we can at this time, because the rest is yesterday, and the other rest is out there somewhere. So This Moment is what it's called. And this piece, which is dedicated to Srinivas, is called Srini's Dream.
Ah!
The next piece is an adaptation of a North Indian semi-classical form known as Tumri. Hang on a minute. But it's an adaptation to fit this band, and the title of the song is Sakhi, which is to all friends because we are all Sakhis. We do. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The incredible, unbelievable.